The Illinois Department of Financial and Professional Regulation has launched its new online licensing system. This video will show you how to create a new user account for the Comprehensive Online Regulatory Environment, also known as CORE. You will create your CORE account utilizing iLogin, the state of Illinois' secure, single sign-on platform that allows you to access a variety of government services online with just one username and password. To begin, navigate to the CORE webpage available on IDFPR's website. That's idfpr.illinois.gov. Click the sign-in button in the upper right corner of the screen. When the iLogin sign-in box appears, click the Sign Up link. Here, you'll create your account. Enter your email address and first and last name. You'll also be asked to enter your password. Make sure your password meets the requirements listed and that you write down the password and email address you use to create your account. When you're all done, click Sign Up. Now, you'll be asked to set up a security method to ensure only you have access to your account. For the purposes of this video, we'll be showing you the phone method. Enter your phone number and select Receive a Code via SMS. Enter the code you receive via text message into the space provided on the next menu, and then click Verify. A verification email will then be sent to the email account you used to create your iLogin account. Log into your email account, locate the email from the state of Illinois with your verification code, and enter the code on this menu. From here, you can choose to set up optional security methods or select Continue. You will then be directed back to the CORE webpage where you can log in with your new account.